the music. Stop the music. See, we got in a little late.
It's
a,
late.
My dad and Joni said we should come down first because.
Oh my God, I am so embarrassed.
Hi, Fonz.
Hey, how you doing?
All right. Sit down.
Right. We were already married.
Dearly beloved, this is a very happy day. We are gathered here to join together Joni Louise Cunningham and Charles Chachi 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 Arcola in the bond of holy matrimony. Marriage is the most sacred of institutions and the most difficult of partnerships. Thanks to my brother Al over there, these two people are practically family to me. Charles, do you take Joni here presents for your lawful wife according to the rite of the church?
I do.
And Joni, do you take Charles as your lawful husband according to the rites of the church?
I do.
Charles, repeat after me. I, Charles, take you, Joni, for my lawful wife.
I, Charles, take you, Joni, for my lawful wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health, till death do us part.
In sickness and in health, till death do us part.
Joni, would you repeat after me? I, Joni, take you, Charles, as my lawful husband.
I, Joni, take you, Charles, as my lawful husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse, or for richer or for poorer.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health, till death do us part.
In sickness or in health, till death do us part.
May I have the rings, please? Oh, Lord, bless these rings. Joni and Chachi want to say something to each other.
Chachi, you've brought me so much joy and laughter. In the past few years, we've grown so close. The most exciting thing is how much more there is to share.
Joni, I tried real hard to come up with something that says what I feel about you. But there's an old song that says it better than I ever could. Take my hand, take my whole life too, because I can't help falling in love with you.
By the authority given to me, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I present Mr. and Mrs. Arcola.